Hi, I'm Jade.
I'm Jack, Jade's boyfriend.
When I was in the S the first time around, it was an amazing experience. It was like going to the moon. You can't say how good it is until you've been there.
Mamingin!
I was quite young and naive when I went in there. I was 20. I drank a lot, I ate a lot, I behaved a certain way.
Because I haven't gotten any.
Dirty BB house!
Oh, sick. You know, people do say that I am a bit thick.
East Anglia? That's abroad.
I probably am. A bit daft. It's opened up so many opportunities for me. I've had a best-selling book, a best-selling perfume. I've had children, I've got a house.
Free shows.
What?
Free TV shows.
Oh, yeah, I've had three successful TV shows. I've done so much, and I'm so proud of myself.
I'm really nervous about going in the house, probably the most nervous I've ever been. Not actually going into the house, but like when I get out of the car and there's just all them people there, that'd make me
holding
nervous.
Holding banners like,
yeah,
I
doubt that very
sexy
much.
Animal. If any girls dare take a shine to Jack whilst I'm in the house and they know that he's my boyfriend, that girl deserves a chuck of water in her face, a chuck of water in her face, a glass of water in her face, because that's just be above and beyond cheekiness. I'm not going to have that. You wouldn't either, would you?
No chance.
To be going on a show where, basically what made me, I was like the girl from next door, and now I'm going back on it. It's, I don't really know. Bizarre, is that about word? It's just weird, odd, fun, good. I don't know. It's just, I don't know.